Well, check this out. Surveillance cameras capture a man walking down the street just as he passes the building. Ready for it. Here it comes. Right there. He's walking, and then that whole thing comes down. Just incredible. It narrowly misses him. This happened yesterday in London. Officials said the wall collapse was caused by gale force winds at the time. I know it's hard to tell from that video, but wow, that wall just comes crashing down just after he passes on the sidewalk below. Very scary. Well, DNA